everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm back with another easy tutorial on how to download Everest Bank application on your Android device. Watch the video till the end in order to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. In order to download your Everest Banking application on your mobile device, first thing to do is to open up your Play Store. Before starting, make sure that you are connected to an internet server, turn on your Wi-Fi or your cellular data, and tap on the search button at the top. Now, type in Everest Bank in the search box and make your search. You'll be able to find the application displayed in the search results. If you tap on the application, you'll be able to see further information about the app. Tap on the install button right beneath it in order to begin the downloading process. EBL Touch 24 is Everest Bank Limited's official mobile banking application. You can enjoy easy banking access from your handheld devices from anywhere, anytime. Once the application is downloaded and is ready for use, you'll be able to see an open button popping up right beneath it or right next to it. Tap it on in order to launch the app open. That is how you can easily download Everest Bank mobile application right on your Android devices. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.